is the future. IoT is the future. There's no if one thing your life in the market has told us is the people with the best technology always win. This is not new information. Everyone has this, but not everyone has the tools required and the character required to be an athlete. The future is going to be a very difficult one because a lot of people have to start thinking in a lot of new ways. But once it does, I think looking at the kind of volumes and looking at the kind of demand that algo trading is going to be. Algorithm trading has traders and brokers, a lot of people access to a whole level that they cannot access to, tick level strategies or fundamental strategies as news-based strategies. So it really does not only appeal to one kind of person, it appeals to everyone. It is the way you use it that you can derive value. Individually, I think the future is in education and is in research and development. The kind of ignorance that we have about this right now will only go away when we do more educational endeavors and more we put in more efforts into actually bringing algos to a more accessible set of clients. So I think it's going to be a difficult future because it's an uphill battle. But this is the future and it is going to be unavoidable. After so once it hits critical mass, everyone. I think it was a very invaluable course that I took back in 2011. There were several reasons. One, while I was speaking about it, course itself, it was a great overview of algorithmic trading as a concept, and it touched on every part of your life, starting with the business, all the way down to the strategies, to the trading. It was a very good macro view that I had as an environment. It was very practical and it was very essential to have that fundamental link to algo trading. So it helped remove a lot of preconceived notions, a lot of false beliefs. It helped for us to learn and think the way an algorithmic trader should think. What are the pieces that are required to build a strategy? What are the machinery required to deploy the strategy? They taught me a mindset which I really appreciate. But the course that I took was a very invaluable overview. Talking about the faculty, in my experience, Dubai has one of the smartest faculty with algo trading in the country. And it was genuinely an honor learning.